All right, here we go. Good afternoon to you. Once again, my name is Matt Wright. Also known as Matt. And also known as Shaggy. I have that nickname. Is. I can tell why. Little scraggy ass beard. That stuff. But, this is Scout, my mom's dog. We're over here assisting her with some stuff today. And this is my associate, Chris.
My name is Jeremy Elliott. Speak up a little. I'm a psychic, intuitive, empathic, psychic medium, as well as spiritual teacher.
Yeah. I'm a spiritual teacher and a spiritual leader here in Richmond, in Central Virginia. I'm also an intuitive and a medium. And we're here just trying to ease some grief. On Facebook, there's been a lot of recent murders in the city of Richmond and surrounding areas. A lot of stuff has just been taken off in a bad way. And I hate to see a lot of these young boys dying for no reason, pretty much. A lot of them die over a girl, an argument over a girl, or a little bit of money, a little bit of drug. It's pointless, you know? And, we want to help understand, teach people about what really goes on with death. Death is impossible, you know. The body's like a mannequin, like you see in the department store. You know, it's nothing without the eternal soul attached to it, you know. And that eternal soul is unstoppable, indestructible. Ain't nothing going to mess that thing up. So,
who is this coming through? Here, Cliff?
This is Cliff.
It's Cliff. He's a young guy, short kind of hair, kind of a wide nose.
Poor man.
Light skin. I see him.
Alright.
Let me tell you ahead of time, he's more projecting pictures at me than he is talking. So, let's go with that.
Okay. Describe what you see.
Well, he's showing me a photograph of himself, you know.
Okay. Now, I'll talk to him, like, how about that? And then you can interpret the picture, how about that?
Yeah.
All right. Now, Cliff, I know you recently, this is pretty recently, you crossed over to the other side, you know. So, what about this situation, man? I guess, obviously, you were caught by a big surprise. Were these people that shot you supposed to be friends? Did you expect them to be friends? You know.
No, he didn't know.
He
didn't know he may have known them, but he didn't know this was going down like this. I mean, he was literally kicking his feet to keep them out of the way.
Excuse me. The dog is getting a little bit too hyped up here. Keep on talking.
You see what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know, he was like really not trying to have that, you know.
No, yeah, I can understand. I'm sorry, y'all. I please accept my apologies. You know how excited dogs can get. He wants to go for a walk. So, but, sorry about that, Cliff. But, yeah, that was the last thing you expected to go down with that. So.
Right.
Now, how can you, so is there anything we can do, anything you'd like to say out to your family or friends? Because this is going to be going up on Facebook. And there's apt to be somebody that's going to know you on there, Cliff. So.
He kind of goes, hi. Hi, you know. That's what I used to do with something like that.
I gotcha. How's your adjustment going, man? Have you been adjusting all right to the new life?
Absolutely.
That's good, brother.
He's there. He's landing. He's okay.
You're happy with the new life?
Yes, he is.
Yeah, we see a lot of people, Cliff, who aren't, you know, have a lot harder time. So, if you're going to have all that mourning, it's going to be hard on you, you know, but you just got to keep going. You know how it is. You know.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So, I'm glad. Glad to hear you're doing good.
You know, tell my mom I love her. My dad, I love
her. That's good stuff right there. And you know, like I said, Cliff, if you need help, you know, if you need someone to vent to, someone to talk to, Jeremy and I are here for you too.
Tell all my family I love
them. That'll be no problem at all.
Tell that one girl, she knows who she is, I love her too.
That's good stuff, man. Any other things you want to throw out in front of Cliff? Yeah, I can understand that, man. We want to say, too, that this is Jeremy and I's life. This is all we do. You know, 24/7, 365. All we do is help people with matters related to this, related to death, related to dying, and related to communication with the other side. We don't charge a penny for what we do, and we never will. We do it out of love for other people, and simple as that. Amen. That's it. And call us at 804-641-9082. My name's Matt, and
call me Jeremy. Call me at 804-325-0995.
And we're here for you anytime, day and night. Now, if by chance you don't happen to get an answer at the time, please don't fail to leave a message. Leave a message, and we'll get back with you. Please do that. You know, we're ready to help you. So, we're going to leave this for here for now. And to Cliff's family, I know this is obviously a tough time for you. I know the funeral was today. I received a note from Brandy. And I wasn't able to make it today, but my condolences are with you. But you need to know Cliff is having a beautiful life.
Yeah.
So it's so much better than it is here. He's having the time of his life. You know, it's a beautiful place. You know, he's having a great time. You know, maybe one day you can take joy in that.
You got all them game systems you wanted.
Uh-huh.
All of them.
That's right.
Something for his mom.
He liked games. He wanted his mom to get him games or something. Is that
no,
what you're saying?
I think
Cliff?
His mama just wanted him to have all the games.
Oh, now he's got them all. He got what he wanted.
Yeah.
Over there, all you have to do is think about something and it comes true physical. You say, well, I want a new Xbox or whatever, or this, that.
Yeah.
Chook, cook, 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 cook. Thank you.
Yeah.
I want a new blue hat. Cook. There it is.
Yeah. New haircut.
That's right. Anything. That's what makes it what we call heaven. So, but
right,
we're going to leave it at that for now, unless you guys have anything else to fill in.
No, I just hope we help, you know, and hope that we do a good job. And like I say, you know, I'm trying to get over my homophobias and things, but I hope that the more we work together and the more response we get out of you, that help me and that.
That's
so
right.
Please don't mind writing a little line.
That's right. Please comment. I mean, we'd love to hear comments. You know, please tell us what you think.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right. Have a good day.